Okay, so today I'm gonna give my haircut because my haircut's like a the haircut I have right now it's like big.
It's not big, but I want you to look better.
Yeah. So tomorrow, the reason why I'm gonna get a haircut is because tomorrow I'm gonna get, it's my birthday today, and I'm turning 9 years old, and we're gonna see what haircuts are they like. What haircut do I might like? What haircut I might dislike? So we're gonna go to the barber.
Barbers. Let's go.
Let's go. How old today?
I know. And what we're gonna do later on?
We're gonna unbox the thing that came to the mail today.
Okay.
We're gonna unbox the thing. So, we're gonna unbox the thing that came to the mail today.
Alright, so, ahorita vamos a ir a buscarlos un barbershop a ver qué. Cuáles no están muy busy, the ones that are so busy.
Uh-huh.
And then we're gonna record a little bit, and then when I come back, we unbox your thingy.
Yep.
Okay, so vamos a darle.
So it's gonna be like two separate videos.
You wanted to do separate videos, or you want to do one video?
Separate.
Okay, so vamos a darle, vamos a buscarlo, y let's go.
Let's go.
Está un poquito, el aire. It's a little bit windy. That's how you say it?
Windy.
Windy, okay, windy. It's a little bit windy. Y vamos a ir a chequear al barbershop, que normalmente a Iker le corta el cabello. But if he's not there, we're gonna go to a different one. Okay, Iker?
Yep.
Ahorita vamos a ir a chequear. If he's not there, we just go somewhere else, okay?
Yep.
Alright, you good now?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so you're gonna be 9.
Yep, I'm gonna be 9 tomorrow.
And how you?
This is gonna be
how you feel?
So this is going to be the final day I'm going to turn 8. This is going to be the final
This is the day that you're going to be
this gonna be. This is going to be the day that this is the last time I'm going to be 8.
Mm-hmm. Tomorrow you're going to be 9.
So when the time hits 12, like 12 a.m., boom, 9.
It's crazy, right?
Uh-huh. Like, time goes fast.
I don't want you to be old. I want you to be still like.
It felt like yesterday I was just a baby.
No. Now you're too big now.
Mm-hmm.
Bueno, pues ni modos. Tienes que crecer. So tomorrow we got a trampoline, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then we're gonna take Mia and Scarlett, and we're just gonna go for an hour, okay?
We're just gonna spend so much.
Yeah. Mañana lo voy a llevar al trampolín, a Iker y a sus primitas para que jueguen, pasen un rato agradable. Y después de ahí, ya we're just gonna go to buy a cake and pizza for the little kids, and that's it.
Yeah,
I
like chocolate.
Chocolate cake? Okay.
Chocolate ice cream cake.
Chocolate ice cream cake, okay. Iker no quiere fiesta, no quiere nada, solo quiere ir al trampolín y un pastel. Y pizza, right?
And my mom's tamales.
Tamales. I'm gonna tell mommy if she wants to make tamales, okay? Okay, so vamos a ver si está el barbershop abierto y let's go.
Let's go.
The guy who usually cut your hair is not available, but somebody else it is. So let's go. What? Somebody else is gonna cut your hair, okay? And don't fall asleep, I'm gonna tell you to do it. Good. Let's go. Open over there.
Oh.
You wanna hold it? ¿Cómo está? ¿Todo bien? Está bueno, está bueno, disfrútelo. Tranquilo ahí, ¿ok? Ok, so.
Hispanic culture is back, baby!
Yeah, but it's not available. The other guy is busy. Let's go. Let's go. Allá? Okay. Let's go. Yep. Bueno, pues ya acaba de salir mi Iker de la barbershop. Oh, he looks nice. Así te querías mirar, right? Yo usualmente yo lo recorto, pero él quería una rayita, quería más. Yo no tengo todas las herramientas que tienen los barbershop, pero mira cómo se mira él.
No wonder why he took long on this side.
Look.
He took long on this side.
I know. But you know why they do it nice? Because they have a like I used to have the machine to cut your hair. They have all different equipment, so
yeah. They have a spray bottle.
They have everything, like they have the knife, they have like three different kinds of machines.
Yeah.
They have one.
Wait, do we have to wear a mask?
If you want to, you can wear it. Because there's a big one there. You don't want?
Yeah. Because they probably might let me in because I got a new fresh
one. Okay, go get a takis and I don't think they have purple chips.
Yeah.
Usually going fast. They have a small one that's over here.
Yeah.
They have a small one here and they have big ones. Which one would need? One tick.
Why do they have blue tacos?
Let me see if they have purple chips over here. No, they don't. So get your chips. Right, you want something to drink? You want something?
I want so sweet.
You want a Gatorade or you want a... You want Gatorade?
No.
What do you want? Or Snapple?
Zero. Snapple. I was so sleepy.
I know. But they don't have the other flavors. They only have, they have orange and grapes. What about?
But that's not Snapple.
Not even Snapple, yeah.
That's fake.
So you want that?
Sure.
Green or red or orange?
Green.
Green.
Put it
in.
Monster?
Yeah. Put it in there. Here, hold this.
Over there?
Yeah. Yeah. You're so big. Yeah, put it out there. Hold it.
Huh?
Hold it.
Okay, so guys, I got my haircut. Wait.
Okay, so
you put it too close. Yeah. How do you do it?
No, hold it like
that. Oh.
Hold it.
So like this?
Here.
Oh, like this one? So guys, I got my haircut. It looks nice. It's more shorter than my other one. It looks more shorter. So we might post today and tomorrow like a lot because like we have, because tomorrow's my birthday. And I've been thinking of the package thing. We should do it in one video. So we're gonna do the package thing in this video.
Yeah, we have packages that he gonna open it. That's for his birthday, and then we're gonna do a different video. Let's go.
Yeah.
So Iker va a abrir un package ahorita que llega a la casa, y después vamos a hacer otro video, okay? Así que vamos para la casa.
So today, and today we're gonna get our treat.
Ah, yeah.
I forgot about that.
So cuando lleguemos a la casa ya no vamos a grabar más.
Yeah. So I'm gonna shower. I'm gonna unbox the package.
Cuando lleguemos a la casa, vamos a acabar el video y después nos vamos a ir a comprar un tree, que es otro video, y él va a abrir su caja su chamarra, que va a ser otro video, ¿ok? Así que vamos para la casa y let's go. Okay.
So we're at the house and so the things we did today is I got my new haircut. So yeah. So I'm gonna take a shower and I'm gonna unbox the video. And when we were driving here, I was eating my takis.
Let me see your takis. Le compré un takis porque ella no está comiendo mucho.
This is upside down.
I know you opened upside down. I opened it upside down. Y que se está comiendo un takis porque él ya no come takis. Antes él comía como every day, right? Every day he used to eat a takis, but el doctor
no,
dijo...
No, every day purple chip.
Purple chip. Uno que es parecido a ese. Entonces, él ya no va a comer takis todos los días. So él se come uno every 2 weeks. Every 2 weeks está comiendo un takis y le compré su Gatorade. Y este... So... Vamos a terminar el video porque ahorita vamos a grabar, pero eso va a ser para otro video que vamos a ir a comprar un pinito. Este video va a ser para su canal Iker y el otro donde vamos a comprar el tree va a ser para mi canal. Ok, así que mi gente, eso fue todo por hoy. Mira cómo se mira de guapo mi Iker. Oh, eso looks so cute. Hold on, not yet. Espero les haya gustado el video y cuídense, Dios me los bendiga y...
Goodbye.